To dredge or not to dredge? That is the question. Or maybe the question should be just, what is dredging anyway? Dredging is simply coating something in either flour or breadcrumbs, or both, before cooking it. And it requires a three-step setup that looks like this. You first dip the food in flour to help the egg stick. Then you dip it in the beaten egg to help the breading stick. And then you dip it in the breading, and from there, you just cook. And whether you're making chicken like this, fish, or even a veggie like this eggplant, the process is the same. And the granddaddy of all dredging might just be the chicken fried steak, which, by the way, isn't chicken at all. It's simply steak that's been dredged and fried like chicken. And boy, is it good.